That's right, tonight, the decision match. The Kamikaze Kid against my man, Jesse Ortega. We're gonna decide what kind of match it's gonna be on June the 16th, because that's the night Kamikaze Kid and Gemini Kid hook it up one more time. But let me make this perfectly clear to you, Kazi, and to all your fans out there in the sports arena, it will not be mask versus hair. It will not be a Kazi rules match. Why? Because Jesse Ortega's gonna win. And when he does, tonight, I'm gonna announce the match that I want on June the 16th. And it's gonna be a shocking announcement, you see? Because there's electricity in the air here tonight. Tell him, Jesse.
Kamikaze Kid, let me give you a couple of facts. Fact one, your followers are no good. Alcohol drinking, selling a piece of crap that went to prison.
That's the truth.
Fact two, my grandfather, the late, great Jesse Ortega Sr., was one of the best wrestlers here in Japan and around the world.
That's the truth, too.
Fact three, Kamikaze, there is no way you can beat me, woo me, and your sure as in the Hades can't out-wrestle me.
No way.
So, Kamikaze, are you ready to step up to the plate? Are you ready to face me, the fire, the flame, El Fuego, Jesse Ortega?
Let me tell you something, Kazi. Tonight, I promise, just like in Asheboro, I will not lay a hand on you, because Jesse Ortega's gonna beat you fair and square right in the center of the ring. And then it's time for my announcement.